What's up, YouTube? It's me, Young Vic. I'm wearing glasses. I know I look a little different today. You'll hardly see me in them, so consider yourself lucky that you got to see me in my Gucci glasses. Alright, today what I wanted to do is I wanted to show you something really near and dear to me. It's one of the things that I cherish the most, and those would be my shoes. So the first shoe I have for you today, we're going to start off easy and then move our way up the shoe pedestal. So I have this pair of Vans. It's a black and gray checker, and I put an extra sole in here because I got it a size too big. For me, I wear size 8.5 or 8 for Vans. This one was size 9 and it was too big. I think mainly because it was a slip-on, and slip-ons tend to run big for me. But yeah, these are just casual. If I'm too lazy to put on one of my nicer pair of shoes, this is what I'll wear. If I don't have an outfit of the day, I'll wear these. Simple, dirty, comfortable, just a normal pair of Vans. The next shoe I have for you guys today is this pair of Vans. It's a gray suede, simple gray. I wear a lot of gray, so this shoe can go with a lot of my outfits. You know, comfortable, easy, slip it on. These ones have laces. As long as you have your laces not too tight but tight enough, you can always just slip them on. I never untie these laces, so yeah. This pair of Vans that I have, it's the sailor style, so it has stitching around the front. Black, white, and gray plaid, as you can see. And I like this pair better because it just looks nicer. It looks classier, fancier, and I can wear this with a lot of things, with a lot of my darker colors. I do wear a lot of neutral colors, so this would work well with any of my black jackets, gray jeans would be nice with this, and they're not too expensive. Alright, now we're moving on to my Nikes. Nike is one of my favorite brands to wear, so I had to go look up what this pair was called, and it turns out it's called the Nike Ruckus Lows, and that's what it said on the box. Yeah, and I like the color blue and white. Simple to wear, can go with a lot of things that I wear. Okay, now we're gonna move on to some Nike high tops, and high tops are my favorite kind of Nikes. So the first one we have is the Nike Dunk, and I love Nike Dunks. I love the way they look and the way they wear on me. This one I've had for a long time, just gray and blue. These I wear a lot actually because they're just really easy to wear. I wear a lot of gray like I said, and these go with a lot of my outfits, and when a picture gets taken of me in them, this area, it will all shine bright blue like a reflector light, like one of those red lights that if you shine a light bulb on, it will reflect back at you. And I really like that about this because it's really flashy, but yet it's really casual too. As you can see, it's pretty dirty because I wear them a lot. I will clean them before I head down to school. Easy colors to match with. Totally my go-to shoe if I'm in a rush, or if I just don't feel like matching with an outfit or having to wear a specific shoe, I'll just wear these. The next shoe I'm going to show you is this one. These are Nike SBs, high top. They are black suede with a white swoosh. The thing that got me to buy these was this red trim right here. And I know it's just a little, but it really completes the shoe because when you put your jeans on, it'll cover a little of this part, but you will see the tongue, and this red just adds so much to the outfit, especially if I'm wearing something red. Just little spots of red in my outfit will highlight a lot. There's also red trim on the bottom here along the side. These would probably be my second go-to shoes if I just didn't feel like picking out a specific shoe that day and I saw these on the floor and I didn't see my blue ones. So I'll just put these on whenever, but they go really nice with gray jeans. And plus, I do wear a good amount of black, so these can match that easily. And then this red would just like add a new color, something to freshen up the outfit. And the last Nike high top I'm going to show you guys today is going to be my newest pair, and it's this one. These are called the Nike Sweet Classics. I really like these because at the time I really wanted a gray shoe, and just because I wear a lot of gray and I didn't want to always go to my gray Vans for my gray outfits. So I got this one, and I really like it because it has two different shades of gray, and it has this teal Nike sign in the back and teal Nike here. I like these little highlights in the shoe for some reason. They always catch my eye. Although your jeans do come down and cover it a little, but when I saw it, I just couldn't resist. So I like to wear these a lot because I wear a lot of gray, a lot of gray. And gray is my favorite color to wear, so to have gray shoes to go with my gray outfits is just perfect. Moving on from Nikes and just casual shoes that I wear with my outfits, I'm going to show you one pair of my basketball shoes. These are my Jordan 6s. And I basically wear these only for basketball. They have rarely seen concrete pavement or grass or anything like that. I wear these indoors on hardwood floor, and I try to keep them clean, and I get a lot of compliments when I play, but it really doesn't matter. I'd rather them compliment my jump shot than compliment my shoes. But basically, I just got these because I needed a pair of basketball shoes, and I told you I like the color blue a lot, so the blue and the white and the hints of gray really caught my eye to this shoe. It was on like one of those special displays at the store where like Chris Paul's in the background or something, and they're just like, buy this shoe, and there's a special advertisement and, you know, promotion. So I picked it up and I really liked it, and I didn't see anything else that could top this one at the store. So I picked them up, and I've been playing basketball in them ever since. They tend to be a little bit heavy, but after you play for a while, you don't really notice anymore. This pair of Jordans were like $135. I don't own a lot of Jordans because they are that expensive, and I don't like wearing them around on concrete a lot because I feel like their value is too high to wear on just normal concrete pavement, and I don't want to ruin a pair of $140-$150 shoes just by wearing them for like 4 months or so, you know? So I tend to take good care of these and only wear them when I go play basketball in an indoor gym on a hardwood floor. So you've basically seen a lot of my shoes, these shoes that I wear the most. I have a lot of outfits that go with them. I hope they inspired you to go and expand on your shoe collection. And if you want, you can leave a video response and show me some of your shoes that you have. I'd love to see fresh kicks. I don't know what my next pair of shoes will be. If you have any ideas, leave a comment. So thanks for watching. I hope to talk to you soon. I'm gonna go put my shoes away. And hello, YouTube. It's a once in a. These are my Nike Jordan. I'm really bad with Jordans. I'll be right back. Besides a shirt or two. The material is like, I don't know what the material is like. If I don't have an outfit I forgot what these are called. I don't know. GSVnation, damn it. GSV Smash Squad, we keep the, I thought I'd get that by now. GSV Smash Squad, we keep the Jupiter production sign now. Peace.